dam broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back.
I knew it was foolish to insult that orc, but I'll do it again to see you slaughter them so.
That thing's been killing Uruk!
What these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see, we have him on our side now.
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move. The ghouls have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
How many ghouls did we kill yesterday?
I think it was six. One better, Grog, I reckon.
Freeze any more slaves.
All clear, men. Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the Shadow.
Let's move. Ghouls! They will pick the meat from our bones! For us. Kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
Why do so many slaves beg for their lives?
They're just trying
to make it into God so they can escape.
Look, a caravan!
Fighting side by side. Who would have thought? Ranger, stay close. The ghouls swarm Durthang. My men can use this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen. As a reward. The dead rumble below our feet. They're upon us! Yeah! My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass. Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss. One enemy replaces another.
The monument is upon us. A tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people. I will relish its destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
The Uruk's numbers dwindled now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
Did you make it? Show me your mettle!
Everyone, to the monument!
I'll handle the Oryx. You handle the cart with the explosives. Keep moving forward! No Oryx shall harm you!
People believe they have just claimed their freedom.
Is that what you told them?
Men need hope. I just gave them what they asked for.
Then your men need their leader.
To these outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
It is the Black Hand and his captains who are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.
Hold, brother.
He wants the Gravewalker.
The Black Hand has come.
One of his minions. He was sent here to hunt us down. Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Eren, it's time. Goodbye, my friend. So the local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege?
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Now, bring me the head of this Gravewalker!
Claim the head yourself.
The Ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son? Kill him!
Is not now. You're dead.
Is Lothariel from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothariel from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor? She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
Dropped his axe. Ugly. If he's gone, he's a coward.
believe Walker did to them explosives? Set them off with a single shot, and now there's bits of Uruk flesh spread all over the place. Next time I get half the chance, I'm gonna grab that bastard.
Yeah!
This is your end!
Look at you!